Hello and welcome you all to Smart Art Class. This is a special video dedicated to all my beginners and school students to help them with their Independence Day project. We are using three core colors, which is saffron, white and green, to paint our tricolor. Apart from this, we'll be using a blue pen or either black paint. Take a round brush and damp it using clear water so that it is easy for you to spread paint. Load your brush using saffron color and use this to paint the topmost part of the tricolor background. Stamp using round brush in clear distinct strokes, but cover all the white space when painting saffron and remaining colors. Always remember to clean your brush properly when switching from one color to another. Clean your brush by squishing it in a bowl of clear water. Drip off excess water on the edge. Wipe remaining water with a cloth or a tissue. I'll now demonstrate a super easy way to draw a soldier holding our tricolor. We'll first start off with the stick figure, so follow the instructions as demonstrated in the video here. For this step, I recommend beginners and students using a pencil so that if anything goes wrong, you can always erase it. If you're a pro, you can always use a pen. Use a very thin round brush and black paint to paint the soldier. This can be a little tricky, so for kids and beginners, I recommend using a black sketch pen. We'll now draw and paint an open cage and flying bird to show our independent country, free from the shackles of slavery. So with this beautiful painting, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Do not forget to subscribe the channel and press bell icon to receive notifications for all my future uploads. Happy painting!